people who don't drink Wilkins instant coffee ought to be tired and feathered, right?
Wrong!
He always was a joy kill.